Welcome back. 440 right now, and two firefighters are recovering on the mend this morning after a house fire in Milford. Started on the first floor of a home on Naugatuck Avenue last night. Authorities say a person who lived there tried to use a hose to put out the flames. That delayed the call to 911. The home was destroyed. Several people have now been displaced. It's still unclear what started that fire.